I will be doing melon dumpling. Hopefully you enjoy it. So what we're doing, we're gonna cut the melon. If you have the food processor, you just cut it in it. You're gonna sieve your flour. So then you put the salt in, and then you're gonna mix it around. So now you're gonna use your finger and you're gonna play in the flour. And you place it in the boiling water. Cover and let them boil. So I thank you beautiful people for watching The Dawn Kitchen. Please stay tuned for more video. I love you. Peace.